Welcome to Creative Sundo. Today, let's look at all the yarns that I got for my birthday from Knit Picks. That's a lot. So all of these yarns are from Knit Picks, and the total was $157.89, and that is because I had a discount code. So the subtotal before discount and tax was $175.24. Most of the yarns that I got are cotton blends because I wanted to create something that I can wear during spring, summer, and especially because where I live in Georgia, it doesn't really get that cold. So I don't really need super bulky sweaters. I don't really wear a lot of those. Okay, let's look at what yarns I got. This is Cotlin, so cotton and linen. It's DK weight and color ash. It's 70% cotton and 30% linen. The good thing about this is that you can machine wash it and machine dry it. I'm going to make a sweater for my husband who is always hot and never cold. So I'm hoping that the cotton and linen will make a really cool sweater that is very breathable. And it feels really stiff here, but I heard cotton and linen yarns get softer as you wash it, so I'm really excited to work with this. From the cotton, we're continuing with cotton. So this is called Cotlin Reflections, and it was on sale when I was purchasing these or ordering these. So I got one because the color is so beautiful. The color of the yarn is Cirrus, which is the name of clouds that look very delicate and wispy, which I think is a perfect name for this. This yarn is also 70% cotton and 30% linen, just like the other one that I just showed you. And it is also machine washable and dryable, which is really, really great. And I think this will be really great for spring or summer tops. So I'm planning to create a loose gauge short sleeve that will be really cute to wear during the warm months. I also wanted to crochet a vest with a cotton blend yarn, so I got this yarn Comfy in the color Ivory and Cabin. These yarns are 75% cotton and 25% acrylic, so this should also be very lightweight and breathable. I plan on crocheting a cropped vest with a houndstooth pattern with this yarn, so if you want to see that video or tutorial in the future, please subscribe to my channel. This yarn is also machine washable, which is really important to me, as you notice, because it just makes it really easy to take care of. These Kindred yarn are DK weight in the color Tea Cake and Salt Water. They are a blend of 68% baby alpaca and 32% cotton. Unfortunately, these are not machine washable or dryable, so you have to hand wash it and dry it flat. But I really wanted to try this out because I haven't worked with a yarn that had a blend of alpaca in it. And it has a white mix into the yarn, so it gives a kind of a textured look. So I'm really curious how this will look when I knit or crochet a sweater. These definitely feel much softer than the cotton blend yarns that I introduced before. I got the Wonderfluff yarn in the color Sweet Pea Heather, Wonderland Heather, and Larkspur Heather. These are so, so beautiful. And I think they go really well together. And I also got the color Bear, which is white. This is a mix of 70% baby alpaca, 23% nylon, and 70% merino wool. It's very, very soft to the touch, and I think it will be really, really warm once I create a sweater. I really fell in love with this purple. It has a mix of blue and pink in it. That's why I chose the other two colors to mix the color work with, because I want to create a color work sweater using all of these four colors.